Kelly, Josh, Stephen, and Alan, I leave you with this advice from Le Code du Monde, a book of etiquette written in 1828. When you are seated next to a lady, you should be only polite during the first course. You may be gallant in the second, but you must not be tender till the dessert. When you have the misfortune to sit next to a child, your only plan is to make him drunk as soon as possible.